Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some Total Warhammer. So Total War Warhammer 3, continue on with our dwarf campaign.
The High King acts.
I'm special.
Ready?
I think we'll leave them to rest up in town.
Vengeful Rune Lord.
Now out of cash, unfortunately. Yeah, I think we'll just end the turn. Sure, we'll take a trade agreement. Kind of a long way away, but that's fine. Wow, Skarsnik's back already. That's kind of wild. We only just beat him up.
Consider varying your tactics when maneuvering in the face of the enemy, my lord. Please.
Okay, good. Got some money.
One rug. Retake the realms.
No, oh, jeez. They've already got another huge goblin army.
No.
To war.
I think we'll just end the turn.
Smelt urk stench.
Okay, these guys have declared war on us.
Those that serve your cause gain experience over time, my lord. Be sure to guide their development to your advantage.
What?
Okay. This guy's gained a level.
One of your followers has gained experience.
We haven't done this before.
Their skills may now be developed accordingly. See for yourself.
Okay. Rhythm Archer. I'm not sure where we're getting this tutorial so far into the game. You know, we've already gone through all this. Okay.
Sabotage, my lord. An enemy power has sent a hero to disrupt the running of your domain. This act of aggression cannot be left unanswered.
Got Ben! Send me to vengeance!
Quarrelers? This should do. We'll take Dwarven Resolve.
I do. Armed and ready. I'm off.
Move to Kazakarak.
Fellow Dowie, it is an honor.
Yeah, that's fine. So unfortunately it looks like we're gonna lose.
Your kind are not well suited to this country, my
lord. Shut up.
Natural resources are abundant in this place.
Aye.
Looks like we're going to lose World's Edge Archway, unfortunately. Archway.
Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts. Rune Ricky. My anger burns bright.
Yeah, we're going to lose World Edge Archway. Archway. So we move down. But we should be able to kill Skarsnik again. Not that it matters, because he'll come back in one turn with the bonuses that the AI gets. Oh no. He's attacking here. Okay. Where's his reinforcements coming from?
Vengeance!
Kaza can Kaza get ha!
Gears of Zafar! Move! It is a reckoning! Strike out! Nothing can stop us! Hammerers! Plow through! The might of Kerazakarak! Grudge thrower! Off we go! Fire on the earth! For the ancestor gods! Ready! Kazakan, Kazakin, ah! Gyro bomber! Long beards! War of vengeance! Stark! The runes glow! Zar! For the ancestors!
Okay, looks like we've got enemy reinforcements. Where these guys have come from.
For the High King! Get moving! Select target. Gyro bomber.
Okay, we're going to slow down the battle a bit now.
Reckoning! Let's be a mountainous! Take aim! War of vengeance! Fire on the Urks! Off we go! Strike out!
Ah, that's bad. Kind of wasted that unit. Oh, my hammerers are dead.
Hammerers!
That sucks.
Pull out! Grudge thrower!
Oh, it's looking pretty bad for us.
Withdraw! We fire on your command! Warriors! Take them down! Ready to strike.
This looks pretty dire for us. Not quite sure what more we could have done.
Let the vengeance begin! They have wronged us! Move now! Manas! Our fire undimmed! Withdraw!
Yeah, dwarves are dying a lot. Not quite sure how they got such a big army again after we'd hit them before, but
Quirrellous.
I don't know.
Fire on the four.
AI buffs are nice, eh?
Minus. Withdraw. Cover them. Brunch thrower. Pull out! Slay the Oathbreakers! Pull out! Fly! Kill anything without a beard!
Oh, flipping heck, we forgot about these guys. That's kind of thrown the battle for us, hasn't it?
Strike out!
Oh, that's terrible. That's our fault for not paying attention.
Pop those dwarven legs!
We're taking massive casualties on our main force because we've forgotten about our additional forces.
Charge! Yes, Kazu. Withdraw. Dwarf warriors. And Taro bomber, go.
I think we've lost our hammerers as well.
War of
vengeance! Move now! On! Charge! Dwarf warriors! Withdraw! Kill them!
That's a terrible battle for us. That's broken our main force.
Quarrelers! Come on! Banners! Pick your targets well! Dwarf warriors! Quarrelers! Dive bomb! Nothing can stop us! Long beards! Scarf! For the ancestor gods! Pull out!
Get in there! Idiots!
Killers! Take an aim! Gyro bomber! Right!
Ah, this is a bad fight.
Withdraw! The clans unite! For the ancestors! Will do!
Pyrrhic victory at best. Yeah, that sucked. Well, that was a bad fight for us. It's broken the back of our main army, unfortunately.
Consider merging some units in this army, my lord. They will be better placed to survive the glorious battles to come.
Armed and ready. The High King acts.
It's pretty frustrating to have taken Skarsnik down to one settlement and it's somehow managed to grow bigger than any of ours, and they've managed to have more armies than us, like constantly rebuilding, whereas like one bad fight like that one has probably done it for us, unfortunately. And we're about to lose archway to these skaven as well, which is frustrating. Maybe we should have had both armies over here, but then it was looking like we were going to be attacked from over here too, so can't win really.
Yes.
Okay, we'll fight this.
Dwarf warriors! Don't create it!
Oh, jeez. Well, this isn't going to take long, is it?
Plow through! Men! for the ancestors. Pursue! Anu! Dowie attack!
Kill it! Go!
Kill it! Run it, Esper!
Okay, we're holding our own so far, which is good. Not with this missile fire coming in. Yeah, they're flanked. I think it's just a matter of time now, unfortunately. No, it's hopeless, unfortunately. These guys are gonna get wiped out.
Miners! Stop! Joey, charge!
That's the end of that.
My lord, the enemy raid your lands and slaughter your...
Yes, yes. Our barrack var's fallen. Our allies are gone. Okay, well, kind of tough beats there. But let's see if we can turn it around a bit next week. We'll get these guys healed up and then we'll ferry out to try and kill off Skarsnik again. Kind of sucks that we lost our hammerers and some other units, but you know, we're not quite dead yet, so there's that. Okay, thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you again next week.